Harry Tickle is a famous Australian high diver, and the slow motion camera shows why. But Harry isn't content with being able to dive himself. He wanted to teach young Australia. So he rigged up this ingenious contrivance of ropes and pulleys, which has the same effect as a padded cell. You may look a bit silly in it, but you can't hurt yourself.